In mid-2023, over 8.3 million people will need urgent humanitarian food assistance. The drought in Somalia has forced 1.3 million people out of their families in search of food, water, and livelihoods.